Hello again, friends. This is Broken, playing everything. We're here at the boiler room, where, this pagey is. Apparently. I don't know how I missed it, and I'm upset that I missed it. Now, all that's left in the whole world is why. Why is Tubbs broken? You know, baby. See, it's like you'd think this would be where, like, the gas would be generated. Can I even go in there? Oh, right, I can do that. I'm gonna check out the boiler for a sec. Maybe there's a pipe or something I need to adjust or crack open. I don't know. There are pipes all over here. What was this additional area? Well, I'd thought all this before, right? Why aren't these thawing? I need to do this? Huh? Oh my god, did I not do this before? Did I not work it out? Because I didn't know at one point that the Sonic thing could shatter stuff like this. I've done that before. Oh god, I gotta do them all. Go. Are there more of those? What's up here? Still looks kind of icy in parts of the boiler, so it's like, I don't know. Is it something in here that I need to bring the fire for? Huh. Tricky. Tricky, tricky. Yeah, this was all wrapped up nice, wasn't it? Not you. Something about that boiler still doesn't seem right to me. I don't know. Maybe it's because there's a whole lot of ice even near the boiler itself. Which is, you know, counterintuitive to a boiler. It's heating the place up. And those ice cubes are there. What's that deal? You know? Why do they respawn? Why wouldn't the torches, like, stay lit? Gas problem? Is there a gas valve that I'm missing? I don't... Can I get up in any of this? I'm leashed. Yeah, it's no higher than that. What is the deal with this, though? Wait, do I need to go, like, low then high or something? They're lit and then they're not. Alright, let's try. Low ones. And the high ones. Ow. They light and it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter at all. I'm gonna catch on fire. The boiler's gonna singe me. Oops. Oh, it walks me right out. What is the deal with this gas conundrum? Ugh. Can you give me a hint? A gas-related hint, please? Because I am confused, sir. Like the vents are on, you know? Like the heat's pumping through the joint. That's that. It doesn't do anything. Would that have helped with the boss or something? I think this is all we got left, too. It might be, like... It looks very casino-y. I'm wondering if at the casino there's a secret valve I can hit. Look at that! Did I 100% the casino? No. I still got that laser stuff to do. Alright, executive decision. I'm gonna temporarily get up out of here and go to Moody Maze until I can work this out. Because I feel like the casino might be related. So... Bear with me while I get on over there. Whoop! Oh, I went through the wrong shortcut, because I'm always lost here. I found this. You can talk to this door? Knock, knock. No, we don't need our drive time. Oh, it's you. How did you make it all this way past my corporate creations?
I walked past most of them. Had to whack one or two, though.
Quack, you foul fool. I told you we should have invested in that private military portfolio. Anyway, now that you're here, fancy coming up for a cup of get the heck off my property?
Yes, please, with a slice of give me my book back.
Well, my office open door policy is closed unless you've collected, say, 100 pages total. Look, sir, they've collected a ton of pages for the one book. Maybe we should let them come up. Quack, stop winking at them, at me. I'm flattered, but once bitten, twice. Oh, yes, you do. Well done on the pagey quest.
Uh-oh.
Why don't you come up and attempt a hostile takeover of your precious book? Ha ha ha. Mmm.
You know, I'm no genius. But that seems ominous. Bump that noise. It's aggressive people everywhere. Up. What's up here? I'm just flooring, hope it's cool, sorry. I'm gonna work this place out. It's pretty complicated. Have I gone through this door? I don't think I have. I don't remember going up here. Hello? Hello? Where the... Okay, go! We're going now. Yes. Nice. Sick timing. Whoa. Okay. Why do things get so intense all of a sudden? Ow. It's fine. Slalom. Oh god, I'm not gonna make it. I'm here. I'm there. That's okay. I like a challenge. Let's do it. Go. Come on, really? Alright, a little better this time. Oh, come on! Keep coming in at the perfect wrong times. Like a skill I have. Whatever, go. It's fine, take the pain. Take the pain! Slalom. No slalom. I don't care about slaloming, just go! Jeez, that is rough, man. All right, let's heal. We'll try again. All right. Need to make fewer mistakes anyway, so that should be enough health. Really? Really again? Really a third time? Have time to make this stupendous level of mistakes. Ow. Slalom. No slalom. Great, I'm gonna miss it, and I'm gonna die. Nope, might as well die. Ugh, god, that... Ugh. Thank you. Ugh. I was not in the way of that! I hate you! Good. So far so... Oh, wow. Not super cool, guys. I'm knocking into just everything I can. What is that?! I mean, yeah, if that's faster. Fine. Just go! I hate you. I hate you the most. Yeah, just do it. Just do it. You deserve death for how you're acting. That was a death. That's funny. It's just stupid. What an annoying puzzle. Go. Whew. The camera, come on, man! Good. Slow. There. Good. 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 Oh no. No! 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 I hate this so much. I made it. You saw me make it. I was inside of it. That was a perfect run. I'll never do that again. Never ever. Not gonna happen. That's not right, man. I just can't. Camera. Really? Come on. Good. Slow! Good. Oh, stupid. So stupid. So still stupid. I don't have enough time to do hysterically dumb things like that. Nope. Just die. Just die, you worthless lizard. Die. Go ahead and die. No one cares about you. Camera's really pissing me off on this part, I gotta say. Bink. Ha! Oh, alright. You can mess up once or so, so that's alright. Okay. I was about to say, I think I'm still okay on time. Not saying it now. Go. Oh, you've got to be shitting me with this stupidness. Jesus! I kill Yooka every time he messes it up, because I'm angry at him. I punish him on purpose for being stupid. Go. Whoa. Whew. Stop. Good. 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 I felt good about this one until that happened. Good. No. Oh! Oh! We almost raged out. Almost raged out and murdered someone. Got it! It's that easy. Oh, that's where that goes to and fro. Huh. Just let's ride on out there. Weird. You want a treat for being so awesome? I'm gonna give you one. I'm gonna give you one right now. It's a surprise, I don't know what it is. I know there are 5 pirate items, I guess, because there's an achievement for getting all 5. I found, like, 1, so, shit, good luck me. But, when I played the toy box, the game's alpha thing or whatever for pre-ordering, it told me about a treasure. It said, stomp on a lone tree next to a pirate ship, I think it was. And that pirate ship is in the Galleon Galaxy. So, let's go find out. What I was told in the toy box is, I don't know, some kind of secret surprise thing. I would settle for it being 4 quills and a Ghost Rider. Really would, since that's what I'm missing from this world. Alright. Here's the old Galleon. There's the rock. Is that one that I'm being whistled at? The whistling stopped. Oh my god. Fucking serious? Serious? I'm happy and angry, okay? I hope you can appreciate it. What the shit? I don't know. Here he is. Hey. Loading exposition. Trade patience user. What? Is it because I don't have the pirate pieces? Demonstrate patience. Well, could not have been more disappointing. Thank you so much for watching. I'm gonna go cry about this. Feel free to like, comment, and subscribe. Tell me what your thoughts are on this without spoiling it. Jeez. And I'll catch you on the next one. Take care. Bye.